And it only took 28 minutes.
Impressive, but we must be cautious.
Why?
Today, it's a Chinese food retrieval robot. Tomorrow, it travels back in time and tries to kill Sarah Connor.
I don't think that's gonna happen, Sheldon.
No one ever does. That's why it happens.